Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw a grizzly bear. I take one finger at the top, in the middle, and I put a dot. And from that dot, going towards the left, I'm going to draw a slightly curved line on the left. Come back to the dot, slightly curved line on the right. Come back to the left, and we're just going to draw a little straight diagonal up, little straight diagonal down. Come on the right, little straight diagonal up, little straight diagonal down. Come back to the left. Watch what I do. We're going to come in and draw a slightly curved line out, down, in, and leave it floating. Come back to the right-hand side. We're going to draw a slightly curved line in, out, down, up, and let that float also. Come back to the left-hand side, and we're going to draw a straight line down, slightly curved line in, straight line up, straight line down, slightly curved line up, curved line in, slightly curved line up, connect. Now I'm going to add right here on the left, triangle, 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 or zigzag, zigzag. Let's do a zigzag. Zigzag, 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 zigzag. Come down to the bottom on the left. Zigzag, 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 zigzag. Come over on the right. Zigzag, 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 zigzag. And now come all the way back up to the top. On this left side, I'm going to just put a little straight line on the left. Right side, little straight line on the right. Come in the center, draw one dot, draw another dot, and right in the middle of there, we're going to draw a curved line down, around, up, connect. Inside, I'm going to draw a little curved line, connect, and then I'm going to draw a curved line out to the left, and a curved line out to the right. But I'm going to leave a space there because we're going to go zigzag, 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 if you can fit those in. Okay, let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, to color this in, the first thing I'm going to do is take my black and color in the center of my nose. Then, if you have a different color brown, I did the side parts tan so that they would show up differently than the other fur part that we're going to do. And try and leave your zigzags clear of any color because we want those to look like teeth. And then I just took my brown crayon and colored loop-de-loop so he looks like he's got fur. Loop-de-loop all the way down and around. And watch out for the fingernails. Watch out for the toenails because you want those to look like they're white and very, very sharp. Okay. Let's see what he looks like all colored in. Here's my grizzly bear all colored in. What I would do is I would cut him out and I would make some green shrubbery or trees, like redwood trees, and have him jump out towards you. Okay. Bye-bye.